Hey everyone, Nicole here, and today I'll be reviewing Roberto Cavalli's Gemma di Paradiso. The name translates to Gem of Paradise, and I think the scent is a definite gem, so it's aptly named. Simply composed and sweet, it opens with notes of pear and mandarin, leading into a floral heart of predominantly jasmine, and ending off with a strong base of vanilla, wood, and amber. It's really long-lasting and versatile, but I'd recommend applying it lightly as it's very strong. Well, that's all for today. I hope you enjoyed this review. Don't forget to follow Fragrance Sex on Facebook, Instagram, Twitter, and Snapchat. And please subscribe to our YouTube channel.